mal schnell. 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Slow.
Good. Woman Zaida till the first step. 1, 2, 3. Now, with the right hand, I'm going to pull the girl as she will think she goes on the 4 for the woman Zaida, but I stop her before she arrives there. I make 4. I guide her with the frame, not with the leg, and my leg will just do this. We go here and try to reach her leg. Sometimes the girl comes to here and I don't have to do much. Sometimes they don't come and I have to go. You will see which girl would react differently. Then I stopped at here, frame, girls, frame. When the guys make power, you just freeze. You don't change something, or you don't, if he pushes, you don't go with the arms, you're frozen. When he makes power, you're really frozen. All the upper body is together. Good. So you're frozen, guys there, and now we're going to push the girl back. 5. We are doing this on the 4, we have the hand here, and I'm going to push the girl back with this part of my hand. I'm going to go like this. Okay, so that's the guiding. So I have 4, 5. Now, this is an important one. We're going to do several things at the same time. I'm going to turn the girl here, 1. Then the next thing I'm going to do is the hand up. And the third thing I'm going to do is to prepare my left hand for the fall figure. So it's going to be up, forward, hand, and then up. Good, let's explain this very fast. Girls, you're here, you went back. Back. Yes. When you do the hand up, you have to be careful not to put the elbow of your shoulder up. Shoulder goes down, and the hand doesn't go like this in tension. It goes fast but soft. The tension arrives when I finish the motion. When I finish. Normally the hand is out, and this is from Salsa Bachata, it's not Kizomba. Hand is out, looks nice. Good. For the guys, when you do this, some girls would not do that. Don't insist. Don't do like, hey, throw the hand up. If she doesn't do it, just change plan. Finish. Don't do it. Okay? So, we did this. Now, girls, when the guy's turning, you always have to close. Close, open. Close, open. So, when we're doing this, what we are not doing is this. So, don't try to go directly there. You close, and you go there. We have the hand up, and now the next step. I push with the right hand, and she will arrive into my left. When she's here, and only when she's here, I bring her up. I have her on my body and on my hand. Be careful, grab here over her waist. Don't go over this line, because it might be dangerously close, and this is uncomfortable for the girl. Go here. Now, when we go, guys, we go a little bit on the left leg. Don't be Casanovas. Okay? It's not good. So you just go a little bit, and you tell her, can you see what leg you are? That's it. Now you bring her back with both hands, you tell her, 1. And be careful, salsa girls, don't do this. Because sometimes the guy makes syncopation, he's going to be like, and that's the syncopation. So this is not salsa, this is kizomba, urban keys. So when the guy goes fast, don't bring. You go with the hand there, he makes you space. You see, you have a lot of space. Side, and then I fall on the 3. And close. Good enough, we finish.